president of the Sun Entertainment Corporation, and we own Sun Records.
Evening shadows make me blue. When each beauty is still, I long to be with you. My happiness, every day I always thinking of miss my happiness.
On July 18, 1953, an 18-year-old, then unknown Elvis Presley, walked into 706 Union Avenue, the Memphis Recording Service, where, for $4, he would record a pair of songs, My Happiness, and That's Where Your Heartaches Begin. The rest became history.
Well, the skies are gray, my blue, and evening sun never do, just as long as I my happiness.
And in 1955, the next couple of songs were his first on the Sun label.
The weeping willow how to cry, and I showed the clouds how to cover up a clear blue sky, and the tear that I cried for that woman gonna flood you big river, and I'm gonna sit right here until I die. I met her accidentally in St. Paul, Minnesota, and it tore me up every time I heard her drawl, southern drawl. Then I heard my dream went back downstream, cavorting in Davenport, and I'll follow you, big river, when you fall.
Tell me you do, baby, when you go. honey, don't say you will when you want. Honey, don't. Well, baby, when you want to know, I like the way that you wear your clothes. Everything about you is a dark and sweet.
Jerry Lee Lewis traveled to Memphis to audition for Sun Records, and immediately his prolific pumpet piano established him as a solo artist and as a session musician for other Sun artists. His distinctive piano playing can be heard on many tracks recorded, including Billy Lee Riley, Carl Perkins, and Johnny Cash. Here is our very own celebration of the killer, the one and only Mr. Jerry Lee Lewis.
My love for the trouble in town.
walking in the rain.
Sam Phillips put together three guys to form the greatest band in the history of rock and roll, the Blue Moon Boys. The name might not be instantly recognizable, but their names were Bill Black on bass, Scotty Moore on guitar, a bit later DJ Fontana on drums, and a 19-year-old Elvis Presley. The songs they recorded in that one day influenced countless artists for years to come. We give you the Blue Moon Boys.
Oh, well, I woke up this morning and I looked out the door. I can tell the car that she's on. Hold it, fellas. That don't move me. Let's get beer and gone for a change. This morning, I looked out of the door. I can tell that old girl got me getting happy. She's already sitting on the car. Things are right at her own home. I ain't had no good word since I got her gone. Well, I tried to cheese you right day by day and get out your little red.
Oh, it's looking at her. Begin.
You're a lady's better than the
jam session involving Elvis Presley, Jerry Lee Lewis, Carl Perkins, and Johnny Cash. Made on December 4th, 1956 at the Sun Recording Studios in Memphis, Tennessee. The jam session happened by pure chance. Carl Perkins had come into the studios that day to record some new material. Sam Phillips, the owner of Sun Records, who wanted to try to fatten his sparse rockabilly instrumentation, had brought in his latest acquisition, Jerry Lee Lewis, still unknown outside of Memphis, to play piano on the Perkins session. Sometime in the early afternoon, 21-year-old Elvis Presley arrived to pay a casual visit. At some point during the session, Johnny Cash arrived as well. Jack Clement was engineering that day and remembers saying to himself, "I think I'd be remiss not to record this." And what he got down on tape went on to become rock and roll history.
Down by the river side, 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 down by the river side
That's one part of my head. Two for the show. Three to get ready. Now, girl, get close. Don't you step on up in the sweat shoes. Yeah, you can do anything, but lay off from under the sweat shoes.
Union Avenue, Memphis, Tennessee, where the guys intend to stage the concert that never was. Now, if you feel the spirit of where rock and roll was born move you, we urge you to do so and party with us as we celebrate all that is Sun Records.
Okay.
shop. Took my paper, took my baby to town. Well, it wasn't good enough to tack around. Playing little boogie all over the town.
He's a legend. One more time. Let's come and take a bow. Let's do a party. Another legend.
Do it, I sure do it, girl. I want to meet her. She got
Here's a story about the rock.
Gina, 16 comes along. Gina, 16 comes along. Well, it won't play train.
Got a long way to go. I'm an old man boy, a long way from home. have become the true kings and queens of the jungle. But you had to put it to us first. Luckily, you know already how it goes.
Hey! real love shake. Yeah. All you gotta do is kind of stand in one little old spot. Jump around a bit. And then you got something, you know. I'm gonna shake!
Sincere, passionate music. Music that has stood the test of time. It is music that has reached across race, age, and gender boundaries. It reflects the diversity and vision of the talent that recorded on the Sun label, and indeed, American popular culture itself. Several artists throughout the years have acknowledged Sun Records as their musical influence. Ladies and gentlemen, our finale, The Sun Legacy.
So he liked to rock.
Oh, you know it.
So he liked to roll.
Thank you.
wrong way.
Vinyl.
One of them. Thank you very much, sir. It's been an absolute pleasure. And it's for people like you to pop the vinyls and keep buying the music to help us, to help these guys keep the music and the legends of Sun Records alive. Give yourselves a round of applause. We come back again next year and see it. One last thing, are you ready to rip it up? Yeah. I said, are you ready to rip it up?
Yeah.
One, two,
three. When you're sitting in line, I feel your pain. Go to run the money, go and try to save. Marshall, you're going to have a dime.
The concert.